He recovered the escalators at Kohl's Bassett Place Mall in El Paso, Texas.